And in the light of the increasing spread and casualties arising from coronavirus disease, the Nigerian Medical Association and the National Association of Resident Doctors and the National Association of Nigerian Nurses and Midwives have again called on the government to immediately put in place life insurance policy for their members across the country. This, they said, would further motivate their members on the front lines of tackling the raging disease, given the hazards they are exposed to on duty. In Nigeria, as of Saturday, a doctor had died as a result of the disease. Two doctors in Edo State had also tested positive for the virus, while about 25 doctors comprising house officers, resident doctors, and a consultant had been in self-isolation after coming in contact with COVID-19 patients.